The boss sequence is pretty boring without some epic music written by Cal Atani. I hope I said that right. In searching for his music on YouTube, I actually stumbled across an epic 8-bit version of the boss sequence music created by Funlord Earl. Dug around for his contact information and actually started a conversation with him on Reddit. He actually let me put his music in the game in exchange for a link in the description, so feel free to check out his other tracks. He's actually super talented.